Before watching the video, don't forget to subscribe the channel and enable bell notification to never miss an update from us.
Hello everyone, I'm Ashima, your current affairs and banking awareness faculty at Entry App. And in this video, we will be talking about all the possibilities of SBI PO being conducted and when it is going to be conducted, because there have been a lot of questions that have been asked by students regarding that. But before we begin, those who have not yet downloaded Entry App, go to the description section below and do click on that link and download the app, because that app has lots of mock tests and series of sectional tests for you, which are going to enhance your preparation or boost your preparation, because they have good quality, great quality mock tests, sectional tests and study material available for all the banking examinations. So do check that out. And coming back to the topic of discussion of ours, that is, when will SBI PO expected to be completed or to be conducted, or when are we expecting the notification for that? So if we have a look at the previous trends of SBI PO, usually there is a 2 months gap between the SBI clerk examination notification and the PO examination notification. SBI clerk notification had come out in April 2021. So we are expecting that by the end of June 2021, there is going to be a notification. In case that happens, then in the month of July and August, you will have your examinations regarding SBI PO. But as we all know, the situation is a bit of turmoil right now, in a bit of peak right now, and we have a bit of seesaw situation going on. So there might be certain changes that might happen. Now the months of August, September, October, these are the months which have been reserved by IBPS for RRB examination, RRB clerk, RRB PO, and therefore the expectancy that the SBI conducts examination at this duration is quite low, right? So what will be the second possibility? If it does not come out in the month of June, the expected duration that the examination notification will come out is like the last year, in the month of November or December, in the end of the year. So we are expecting that either if SBI is trying to conduct the recruitment fast, then it is going to conduct it in the month, the notification is expected in the month of June and examination in July and August. Whereas the second possibility, keeping everything safe, might be in the month of November and December itself, right? So you have to keep your preparation right now till the notification does not come. Keep your preparation as per the month of the notification coming out in June. In case it doesn't happen, then you can enhance your preparation via more practice tests, but at least you need to be prepared for in case it happens early, right? So that would be end from my end. That will be all from my end. Do check out the Entry App, via for which the link has been provided below, because that is going to help you boost your score to an up level. And if you have not yet subscribed to the channel, if you are new to the channel, do hit the subscribe button and don't forget to like and share the video. Thank you so much and have a great day, and good luck for all of your preparation.